Good evening. Devastated friends have paid tribute to a young Point Cook mother whose body was found in a wheelie bin dumped on a lonely rural road. Police are desperate to track down her husband who's flown to India, and now they've seized his car as their investigation continues. Neri Thai has the latest.
Chaitanya Shweta Madagani was a loving mother whose life ended in the most horrific way. Her body found stuffed in a wheelie bin dumped on the side of a country road.
A mother, a daughter, a sister, and no respect whatsoever for her.
Just days ago, her husband, Ashok Raj Varikupala, flew out to India with their three-year-old son. Nine News understands he phoned police from overseas, directing them to the location of Shweta's body in a paddock west of Geelong. The couple's Point Cook home remained a crime scene for most of today. A green waste bin missing from the backyard, a high-pressure cleaner seen nearby. Shweta owned a clothing store in India. Her husband installed solar panels. Today, his Mercedes was taken away.
Never heard screaming or anything. Yeah. So, yeah, very shocking.
Yeah, husband was quiet. Simple people, though. Shweta was different. She was more social, more friendly.
Homicide detectives are now trying to piece together the couple's movements leading up to Shweta's death. Friends have told Nine News they last saw the mother more than a week ago when she was at the local playground with her son. Victoria police are yet to publicly speak about this case, only to say it is believed the parties involved are known to one another and the offender may have fled overseas.
Particularly in India, that it's very prolonged in trying to get someone back, as we know from previous cases. So, but you've got to start the process somewhere.
64 Australian women were killed in acts of violence last year.
Silence is deadly. We need to break the silence.
It's always a woman who end up like this, so it's devastating.
Neri Thai, Nine News.